Good morning, Sulphur, Louisiana. How are you doing this morning at 4 a.m.? Today we will have a special guest, celebrity guest, Minnie, also a genius, Harry Carey. But first, breaking news. Hot dogs are now the new currency. Well, 25 hot dogs will roughly amount to a nickel. But enough of that. Scientists say that milk now makes your knees weak. YouTube made its most viewed video today, 50 billion views. It's called Cajun OnStar. Look it up. Bon Cui Cui, the notorious clerk, was arrested today for the 18th time. Older than she is. She made an announcement that if you'd like to make an order, don't go crazy. Now we'll hear the weather with Moo Moo Moo.
Well, in California, where the happy cows are, there is less sun. And that makes the grass grow, which makes us happy for Now back to you.
Go.
Celebrity guest star, Minnie, here with us today in Sulphur, Louisiana. Minnie, how you been doing?
Pretty good.
Oh, that's great. And how's the Jangles here?
Oh, he's doing great. He's both doing great.
You're so cute. Okay. Now, we all have headline news that you've had a date with, you know, who we're not into it. How'd that go, Minnie? We all are dying to know. How did it go?
Well, I can't really say.
We can't hear you. Sorry.
Sorry. It went great.
Really? He's here today. Moving on now, how are you liking your new dentures? I wasn't supposed to say that, guys. Moving on, what do you think about the new currency starting May 1st?
What currency would that be?
Hot dogs, girl.
Hot dogs?
25 hot dogs roughly will amount to a nickel.
Mr. Bojangles will like it.
Yeah.
Mr. Bojangles is not eating hot dogs.
How does it feel being
so... I know, how do you get him?
...followed everywhere?
Move!
I love it.
You love it?
I do.
What do you do? Do you do anything for them? Pay them?
I just be my normal self.
Yeah. What about when Weird Al is walking next to you? Do they yell out, Weird Al!
Celebrities aren't like they used to be.
Come on. Baby fans to it.
Drew Brees retired today.
What?
And the reason for this bizarre behavior? I quote, I am stinky. Tired of those stupid Saints losing so much. I hate you, Sean. Okay, so there's a marathon this week. Albert Einstein is supposed to be entering into it. This is going to be interesting, folks. So, let's get back to the marathon. Looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun. We just tipped the cow, though. And that's for all for the news. Thank you.
Ready?
Jones, it's the new milk without the weakness in the knees.
This just in. Jones, make sure knees weak. Jones, make sure knees weak. Jones, make sure knees weak.
California cows are no longer happy. That's right. You're a bad cow.
Hey, Harry Curry here, with our special guest. Who are you, anyway?
Mr. Sir. That's right.
Yeah, that's right. Hey! Literacy rates went down today at school because of the rat infestation. Hey, Mr. Cowboy.
What?
If you were a rat, would you eat poison?
I'd barbecue that poison.
My choice. I was afraid you'd say no. And then...
Not me. No, sorry,
hey!
Nope.
Joke of the day. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
I don't know. Do you?
Ha ha! You're there!
You know the joke of the day, what it is?
I thought you told me.
If you were a bomb, who was your dad?
Is this a trick question?
The candidate.
The makers of the bomb.
Terrorists. Hey!
Why do you say hey?
What is this? Where am I, anyway?
Are you like a bobblehead? Your head keeps going, hey. Hey.
When life gives you ants lemons, do you know what to do with them?
Barbecue them?
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard of. No, you eat them! Hey! Next week, we'll have on our special guest. Well, hey, look, she's here right now.
Yeah, why would you bring her in now?
She's already been last
time. She's my cow, Elsie.
I hate
the name
Elsie. She's only got one more, too.
We're going to barbecue her later.
I like my cow raw.
I'm going to a pasta.
I like my well done.
Hey!
Hey, cow. He's talking to you. You better listen.
Move!
Look this way!
Move! I hate cows.
What
kind of
a hairy carry are you?
I think I'm gonna have me a cow right now.
Let's get the gun out.
Yeah.
I want some grass.
Why is your voice like that?
No.
Hey! Is that a dog?
I'm gonna barbecue that too. I guess that's it.
Wait! If poison was made out of cow, would you eat it?
I'll eat it.
I barbecued that poison cow. Yeah.
If cow was made out of poison, would you eat it?
If cows were made out of poison, does that mean the cow is poison?
No. Just answer the question. It's not rocket scientists.
Oh, I don't know.
It's not cow driving.
Cows don't drive.
How about you know?
Alright, that's enough.
I'm gonna die.